crossing.
So you've seen cyclists break the law.
Big deal. You know, we've seen lots of car users break the law.
You're
not making a general statement about all cyclists. There's this kind of presumption in the air at the moment that all cyclists are the same. There were some kind of uniform cult, and we're an action group, and we're angry people.
They used to wear brown shirts, sing the horse vessel song, and have a sign. Now you guys, these guys make rude remarks to people.
You're generalizing.
You have to generalize. You're asking about a general situation where people break the law.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, give them a round of applause, please. Thank you very much. Thank you. Right.